Hello everybody, this is Bodo, and today I am going to show you how to get the perfect desktop background in terms of screen resolution. So if you don't know your screen resolution, there are two really easy ways that you can look it up. You can right-click on your desktop, and then click Screen Resolution, and look for the recommended resolution in this resolution drop-down menu. Mine is Full HD 1920 by 1080. However, if you didn't understand those instructions very clearly, or you are on a Mac, you can go to Google Chrome and type in what is my screen resolution.com. And you can see here it tells me you are using 1920 by 1080, which is exactly what we need to know. Next, we can go to Google Images. And this is where we look up what we want our desktop background to be. So I'm in a mood for flowers. So that's what we'll look up. Now, lots of pretty flowers pop up, but I only want the images that are 1920 by 1080. So to do that, I'm going to go to Search Tools here at the top, Size, Exactly, and then I'm going to type in those numbers we saw earlier, which was 1920 by 1080, and I'll click Go. Okay, so as you can see, all the images are the exact same size, everything is in a nice grid. And whenever you mouse over each image, it says 1920 by 1080. So we're going to try and make this one our desktop background. So I'll click on it, and then I'll say View Image. And then the image pops up. I'm going to right click, Save Image As. And yep, that sounds like a great name to me. I'll go to Pictures, Wallpapers, Save. Okay. And then, if you're in Google Chrome, there's an easy way to get back to that image. You just click on this down arrow here and click Show in Folder, and that window pops up. This is where we saved it, and you say right click, Set as Desktop Background. And then this image is now our desktop background, and it looks great. There's no black border, it's not zoomed in, it's exactly as we intended it to be. I hope you found this tutorial useful, and I'll see you again next time.